for a pet-friendly Halloween event? Well, we have the perfect Bootiful, a spot for you to come. We welcome Valerie Joseph, owner of Aposh by Valerie Joseph, and a few of her friends and their owners to talk about Rock, Walk, and Wag.
Yes.
Good morning to you.
Good morning. Thank you for having
us. I love the outfit. Who do we have with us?
We have Scoshy. He's a tourist.
I love it. And tell us a little bit about what's happening. Lots going to be happening at Ward
Village. Lots are going to be happening. You know, Ward Village is an urban community that is entirely pet-friendly, and so to celebrate this, Ward Village, Aposh by Valerie Joseph, along with the Ward Center stores and the Hawaiian Humane Society, are teaming up to host a Halloween pet event called Rock, Walk, and Wag. So from 5 to 8 p.m. on Halloween night, you can strut your mutt in costume.
Strut your mutt in costume. I love it. And you brought some friends along with
you. We have. And look how cute they are. You can strut your mutt in costume through the Ward Center stores and enjoy pet activities like a pet scavenger hunt. We'll have a pet oral consultation and a treat buffet. We'll even have bloody vampire sangrias for the adults.
I love, okay, that, you had me at sangria. But, you know, the truth of the matter is,
yes,
we look for activities for our pets as well.
Yes.
And it's hard to find pet-friendly events.
This is
a great one.
Yeah, thank you. And Ward Village is entirely pet-friendly. And so we want to make sure you come on down, enjoy the pet-friendly community of Ward Village. All the events are free, so there's no purchase necessary. You can pick up the game pieces at any Ward Center store, at the Humane Society, or on our Facebook page. But when you play the Pet-a-Palooza Stamp Rally game, you instantly qualify for a keepsake photo and a chance to win one of three gift baskets from Ward Village.
And get creative.
Get creative. It's so fun. It's so cute to see all of them strolling through the center.
I love it. So we have a spider.
We have a spider.
Gia is a spider. He's a taco, and I'm his hot sauce.
I love it.
And you folks are visitors.
We are visitors to Hawaii. Yes.
with the Tahitian. Okay, I want to put some information on the screen again, a little bit about the event. It's all coming up on Halloween night over at Ward Center, Rock, Walk, and Wag. It happens from 5 to 8. Pets, owners, you are all invited. It's going to be a great time, and again, absolutely free.
That's right.
Yeah. Great work. Great work. And good for the Ward Village to understand that a lot of families looking for stuff even for their pets. Not just dogs, right?
Yes, not just dogs. We'll have cakey activities as well, too.
So something for everybody.
Everyone.
Okay, go check it out. Again, Halloween night.
October 21st. It'll be bartacular.
I get it. All right, coming up next, the top